sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu, but remember this valley, they say you are leaving. We will miss your bright eyes and sweet smile. For they say you are taking the sunshine that's brightened our pathway a while. Come and sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu. Remember the Red River Valley and the cowboy that loves you so true.
Faced a barren waste without the taste of water, cool water.
Water.
Old Dan and I, with throats burned dry and souls that cry for
water.
Water. Cool
water.
Spreads a burning sand with
water.
Water. Then can you see that big green tree where the water's running free and it's waiting there for me and
you?
The nights are cool and I'm a fool. Each star's a pool of water. But with the dawn, I'll wake and yawn and carry on to
water,
water,
cool,
clear water,
water.
Keep a moving, Dan, don't you listen to me, Dan. He's the devil of the man, and he spreads a burning sand with
water.
Then can you see that big green tree where the water's running free and it's waiting there for me and you?
tonight, didn't you?
I did. Check this out. We went up to Washington Terrace. And this is Mary Lou here. That's Marjorie's daughter. We went on in. You see what I've got in my hand there. We made a delivery. Sterling set a wood umbrella, and she was thrilled. Right here I have for you a Sterling set of wood umbrella.
Oh, my heavens.
How's that?
Oh, thank you. We saw you on TV tonight.
So Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Yep, tomorrow's her birthday.
Yep, tomorrow's her birthday. She'll be 91.
She's beautiful.
Tomorrow. And she's going to go see a Christmas Carol at the Hale Center Theater.
I love that.
Awesome. So Merry Christmas. Yeah, that was a lot of fun.
Do a lot of special deliveries with the umbrella?
Not often.
You're in trouble now.
She was a special gal.
92 years young to deserve a special delivery, I say.
Hey,
really.
Big sports night tonight.
Yeah, it's a tough act.
Yeah, I know. I mean, you're all right, Colson. How are you going to do that?
Can you see the dirty look?
Then can you see that big green tree where the water's running free and it's waiting there for me and you?